So good morning, everyone.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
On the COVID-19 pandemic, our Mumbai Mahanagarpalika started online education. In our online education, I am myself Mayur Bhoir as an expert teacher. I am welcome to every my dear students in our maths lecture. So before I starting my lecture, I would like to introduce myself. So myself is Mayur Mukund Bhoir. I am an expert teacher. My administrative officer are Honorable Sneha Dumre ma'am. My nodal beat officer is Sharad Kurade sir. My nodal HM is Mary Pushpam Paul ma'am. And my nodal assistant HM is Manpreet Paul Anand. And my CONO is Ratilal Kishan Gurgule. So students, I like to start my lecture with a good thought. So I share you one thought. That is a sharing is caring. Tell me what is mean by sharing is caring. शेयर करना मतलब क्या
सर हम लोग दूसरे को अपना चीज
शेयरिंग इज केयरिंग
अपना सामान देना
शेयर मतलब क्या एक दूसरे के साथ बांट लेना ओके केयर का मतलब क्या एक दूसरे के साथ क्या करना देखभाल करना ओके सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर यू अ पिक्चर ऑल ऑफ यू सी दिस पिक्चर
यस
व्हाट डू यू सी इन दिस पिक्चर ये पिक्चर में आपको क्या दिख रहा है
सर एक लड़की ऊपर
ड्राइंग
बना रही है एक लड़का फुटबॉल लेके खड़ा है और एक लड़का खड़ा है
वन बॉय स्टैंडिंग एज इट इज एंड सेकंड बॉय इज स्टैंडिंग विद फुटबॉल एंड थर्ड गर्ल इज मेकिंग सम
ड्राइंग
ऑन द फ्लोर ओके नाउ व्हाट डू यू सी इन दिस पिक्चर
अ बॉय एंड अ कैरेट्स
ओके द बॉय हाउ मेनी कैरेट्स आर देयर
थ्री
And
okay, carrots. The boy and there are three carrots. Okay. So now what happened? There is a two boy and one girl. And how many carrots are there?
Three.
Okay. Now tell me simple. I ask you a simple question. Now each one will get how many carrots? Aur ekko kitna carrot milega?
One.
Yes. Very good. Each one will be get one carrot. What do you do? You divide carrot in each boy, na?
Yes.
तो उसी को हम लोग क्या बोलते हैं डिवीजन उसी को हम लोग क्या बोलते हैं
डिवीजन
तो आज हम लोग क्या सीखने वाले हैं डिवीजन आज हम लोग क्या सीखने वाले हैं डिवीजन सीखने वाले आज हम लोग डिवीजन ओके नाउ बिफोर गोइंग मूविंग अहेड आई वुड लाइक अ डेफिनेशन ऑफ डिवीजन डिवीजन हम लोग किसको बोलेंगे डिवाइडिंग एनी नंबर इनटू इक्वल ग्रुप्स दैट इज कॉल्ड डिवीजन dividing any number into equal groups now listen suppose I have two characters Shyam and Ram and if I have 10 chocolates okay I have two characters Shyam and Ram and I have 10 chocolates then how I am going to divide them with them
5 got 5 chocolates Ram and 5 got Shyam
means what you do you divide the chocolates na
Yes.
Divide the chocolates among them, na? Five chocolates. Five chocolates will get Ram, and five chocolates will get Shyam. Okay. So Shyam. Like this. So there are four factors of division, which are very important. So, division.
Divided, divisor, quotient, and reminder.
Yes, very good. There are four factors of division. So division ke kitne factors hai the? Four factors.
Four.
First we will call it as dividend. Pehle factor ko hum log kya bolte hain?
Reminder.
Okay. In last four standard, you are going to see about all these factors. That is a dividend, divisor, quotient, and reminder.
Reminder.
ये dividend, divisor, क्वेश्चन और रिमाइंडर
एंड रिमाइंडर
देखे थे
हेलो सर माय वॉइस इज कमिंग
ओके यस योर वॉइस इज कमिंग नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अ सिंपल डिवीजन लिसन ऑल ऑफ यू सी दिस एग्जांपल इन योर स्क्रीन
यस सर
इट्स वेरी गुड सी लिसन हियर हियर इज 8 divided by 2 okay so 2 is called as a
what is called divide
divisor
2 as a divisor
divisor and what we call as a 8 8 ko hum log kya bolte
dividend
8 ko hum log kya bolte 8 ko hum log kya bolte dividend
dividend
okay so the number that divide that called as a divisor okay the number that divide It's called as a
and
divisor.
It's called as a divisor and
divide किया जाता है उसको क्या
बोलते हैं and 4 we call quotient and 0
and the number to be the dividend और जो दूसरा नंबर रहता है उसको क्या बोलते हैं हम लोग dividend बोलते हैं क्या बोलते हैं हम लोग dividend the number that is divide that is called divisor
divisor is divided by
dividend okay so आपको divisor और dividend दोनों समझ में आ गया आपको okay आपको ये दोनों समझ में आ गया
yes
okay see Now, 1 minute.
4 is quotient and 0 is remainder.
Okay. See, now in this example, there
four
is a
quotient 4 divided by 8.
So we are knowing in the last slide. 2 is what? 2 is a divisor. What is
divisor.
A 2?
Divisor.
And Here is a 8. 8 is as a dividend. What we call as 8?
Dividend.
8 क्या बोलेंगे यहाँ पे क्या बोलेंगे हम लोग? Dividend. 8 को हम लोग क्या बोलेंगे यहाँ पे? Dividend. Okay.
Also my voice is.
8 we call as a dividend. Okay. See. Two table. There is some 8 number or not? 2K table में 8 का number आता है?
No.
2K table में 8 का number आता है बेटा?
Yes sir. 2 4s are 8. 2 4s are 8.
So 8 minus 8.
Zero.
So, 2 is a divisor, 8 is a dividend, and what we call this 4 as a?
Quotient.
And the 0 remain, what we call as a 0? Zero? Zero
reminder.
Okay. Reminder. Okay.
Reminder.
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 Reminder. So, aapko ye sab samajh mein aa gaya?
Yes.
तो यहाँ पे दो 2 को हमने क्या बोला यहाँ पे दो 1 मिनट जरा सी इन दिस एग्जांपल देयर इज अ 2 व्हाट वी कॉल एज अ 2 एज अ डिवाइजर 2 को हम लोग क्या बोलेंगे डिवाइजर 8 को हम लोग क्या बोलेंगे What we call at 8 as a dividend.
Dividend.
And what we call as 4? 4 ko hum log kya bolenge?
Question.
Kya bolenge? Question. And there is a remain 0. What we call 0 as a?
Reminder.
Reminder.
0 ko hum log kya bolenge? Reminder.
Reminder.
Okay? Now we are going to see our next slide. Okay. See. Now term of division. Abhi hum log dekhenge term of division dekhenge. Okay. So we all know in last slide we have to see what is a divisor, what is a dividend, and what is the quotient. So here is the 2 divided by 8. Okay. So 2 fours are 8. 8 minus 8. What is the remain then? 8 minus 8? 0. 8 minus 8, what is remain? 0. So 0 we call as a remainder. So 0 ko hum log kya bolenge? 0 we call as a remainder. 0 we call as a Reminder. Okay.
Reminder.
So this is the term of division where there is a 2 divided by 8, 2 fours are 8, 8 minus 8, then remain 0. 0 it is we call as a remainder. So 0 ko hum log kya bolenge? Remainder bolenge. Okay.
Reminder.
So we are going to see about our next slide. See. Now the number of operation we are going to see in this slide. Here is the I have to take a two digit number which is divided by a single digit. Okay, 6 divided by 54. Now tell me, is there 54 number come in 6 table or not? Is there 54 number come in 6 table or not? Tell me. Hello.
Yes.
Is there 54 number
yes,
come in 6 table or not?
6 nines are 54. 6 nines are 54.
6 nines
are 54.
6 nines are, we have to say as a 54.
54.
12, 6 is 18. Like this, 6 nines are come. 6 nines are come. 6 nines are come. 54.
Okay? 54.
54. So, 54. 54 minus 54. What will remain?
0. 0. 0.
It will remain as a 0. Okay?
0.
Now I am going to ask you a simple question. Okay? I am going to ask you a very
yes.
simple question. What we call 6 as? तो ये 6 को हम लोग क्या बोलेंगे?
Divisor, divisor.
Divisor. 6 को हम लोग क्या बोलेंगे? We are going to call 6 as a divisor.
Divisor.
What we call as a 54? 54 को हम लोग क्या बोलेंगे?
Dividend, dividend. Dividend.
हम लोग क्या बोलेंगे? Dividend.
Dividend.
क्या बोलेंगे? Dividend. What we call as a zero?
Remainder. Remainder.
Remainder. And what will our answer come? Which number our answer come?
Zero. Zero.
Answer, zero. Answer.
Nine.
So what we call nine as a?
Quotient. Quotient.
Quotient. We are going to call nine as a quotient.
Quotient.
So all of you understand this example?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes. Yes.
All of you understand this example? What is in by divisor? What is by quotient? What is meant by dividend and what is meant by remainder? Okay. Now I am going to ask some numbers. You have to tell me what we call that number. What we call 6 as? What we call 6 as? 6 ko hum log kya bolenge? What we call 6 as?
Division.
Divisor. 6 ko hum log kya bolenge? Divisor.
Yes.
Okay. What we call 54 as?
Dividend.
54 ko hum log kya bolenge?
Dividend.
Oh, very good. What we call 0 as?
Remainder.
Remainder.
So we call as a remainder. And what we call 9 as?
Question.
9 ko hum log kya bolenge? Question.
Question.
9 ko hum log kya bolenge? Question bolenge. So all this about divisor, dividend, quotient and remainder. So now tell me, all of you understand what is my divisor?
Yes.
Listen, all of you understand what is my dividend?
Yes.
All of you understand what is my remainder?
Yes.
And all of you understand what is my quotient?
Yes.
Okay. Now I am going to share you.
Something meeting see.
Okay. Here is an example. That is a 7 divided by
300.
Okay. In this example, this 7, what is the 7 is recommended as? What is the 7 is recommended as? Divisor. Okay. And what way? Say 300 as? 300 ko hum log kya bolenge?
Dividend.
300 ko hum log kya bolenge? Dividend. 300 ko hum log kya bolenge? Dividend bolenge. 300 ko hum log kya bolenge? We call 300 as a
dividend.
Okay. So in this example, see, there is a 7 divided by 300. So tell me, there is a first number 30. Is there 30 number come in 7 table?
No, sir.
No.
35 come, sir. 35.
Come 7 number.
35.
Which is more than 30, na? 35 is more than 30,
yes.
na? So
yes.
we have to find out which the number which is less than 30. 30 is a common number.
7 4 is 28.
Yes,
7 4 is 28.
7 4 is 28. So 30 minus 28. What? 30 minus 28. What will be remain?
20.
30 minus 28.
20.
No, 30 minus 28. Then it will be remain 2. Okay. Then we
yes,
just copy. 0.
0.
0. तो गिव जीरो क्या करेंगे पीछे कॉपी कर लेंगे ओके देन इट विल बिकम 20 ओके तो 7 के टेबल में 20 आता है
नो
तो 10 में नंबर व्हिच इज स्मॉलर देन 20
एंड इट ऑफ 7 टू द 14 7 टू द 14
7 टू द 14 तो ये यहां पे 2 लिख दिया और यहां पे 14 लिख दिया अभी इनका सबट्रैक्शन व्हाट इज माय 20 माइनस 14 So now tell me in this example, what is the remainder come? Which is less than 7. So our answer here, finish here. In this example. And what is the quotient outcome here? What is the 42.
Quotient?
42. The quotient is there is a 42. Hame quotient kya mila yahan par? 42. Okay. Now tell me. Now all of you understand how we are going to solve this example? Sabko solve mein aa gaya example humne kaise solve kiya?
Yes, sir.
Now tell me, what is the divisor in this example? What is the divisor in this example? Tell me. Which number is divisor in this example? 7. Okay. What is the dividend in this number?
300.
What is the remainder in this number? Remainder?
Six.
And what is the quotient come in this number?
42.
Very good. All of you understand this example?
Yes.
Now we are going to see the next example. That is
sir, the question is lied.
To solve out our next example, that is a 30 divided by 7. Okay. Yeah, yes. Here is our example is 30 divided by 7.
By 7.
Okay. So we have to arrange this number as a 30 divided by 7. So tell me a number which is below than 30 but it occurs in 7 table.
7 4 28.
Yes, very good. 7 4 28. Okay. So what we'll do here?
Yes.
Subtraction. So is there possible 0 minus 8?
No. We have to take carry from 3.
Then 0 will become 10. And 3 will become 2. 10 minus 8.
2.
And 2 minus 2?
And 0. 0. 2 is remainder.
So tell me what,
2 is remainder.
What will become? 2 is become remainder. What is the divisor in this table? Divisor becomes
7.
What is the dividend in this table? 10. 30.
30. Quotient will be 4.
So in this example, there is a divisor is 7. Dividend is 30. Remainder is 2. And quotient will come as a 4. Our question kya bana hamara? 4 bana. All of you understand this example?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now we are going to say about our next example. Okay?
Yes, sir.
All of you see this example?
8 divided by 8.
So here is 8 number table. Okay. And we are just going to solve this. What is the divisor in this table? Are you able to tell me?
8 is the divisor.
And what is the 4848? Is
remainder question?
Question.
Divisor.
dividend.
It is a dividend. Dividend. It will be as a dividend.
Dividend.
Okay.
606
is quotient and 0 is a remainder.
Reminder.
So listen, how we are going to solve this example? In this 8th number, we have to just going to focus on this number 48. Is there 48 number come in 8 table?
Yes.
8 6 are 48. Okay. So 48 minus 48, what will come?
Zero.
This zero will come. So we copy this 4 here. Okay. So 4 हमने नीचे copy कर लिया. So is there 4 come in 8 table?
No.
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 So, no,
so
sir.
We take
no.
Here 0. 8 0 0. Our 0 come here. So 0 minus 4?
0.
4.
4.
0 minus 4?
4. 4.
Okay. So, our 4 come here. So again we copy
and
this
8 come down. So 8 come down.
It will 8 come down. So it will become as a 48. Now tell me in 8 table, there is a 48 number come on.
8 6 are 48.
So 48 minus 48. Answer will become
0 0.
So all of you understand how we going to solve this example? Huh?
0.
Okay.
0.
So what is the 8? 8 ko hum log kya bolenge?
Divisor bolenge.
Divisor or 4848 को
dividend
बोलेंगे. Okay. 606 को
question
बोलेंगे और 00 को
reminder
बोलेंगे. तो सबको समझ में आया divisor किसको बोलेंगे हम लोग?
Yes sir.
Dividend किसको बोलेंगे?
Yes.
Question किसको बोलेंगे?
8 को.
Yes.
Question किसको बोलेंगे?
Question 606.
और reminder को किसको बोलेंगे?
00.
Okay. So we are going to see about our next example. Okay. So all of you see this example. 8 divided by 328 divided by 8. Okay. So for this example, we require 8 table.
28 divided by 8.
Is there first week where we are going to focus this 32 number? Is there 32 number come in 8 table?
Yes. 8 for the 32.
8 for the
32.
8 for the 32. So, so 32 minus 32, what will come?
Zero.
Zero.
32 minus 32, what will come? Zero.
Zero.
So we just copy our 8 in downside. So it will become as a 0. Is the 8 number coming in 8 table? 8 ones are 8. So 8 minus 8, what will be remain as a?
0. Remainder 0.
So remainder 0 come. Now tell me. Simply just tell me. What we call as 8F? 8 को हम लोग क्या बोलेंगे?
Divisor.
What we call 328?
Dividend
बोलेंगे. What we call as a 48?
Question.
What we call 0 as a?
Reminder.
जीरो को हम लोग क्या बोलेंगे? रिमाइंडर बोलेंगे.
रिमाइंडर.
ओके. तो आप सबको ये एग्जांपल समझ में आ गया?
यस.
हां
बाकी
यस
ये वरुण कौन थे उनार
को एग्जांपल समझ में आ गया? चलो
यस
सर. आज आपको ये स्लाइड दिख रही मेरी? आप सबको ये स्लाइड दिख रही क्या?
यस.
हाँ ओके. क्या क्या एग्जांपल है?
128
4 is divided by 4 is divided by 128 number. ओके. सो हियर आई हैव टू राइट अ 4 टेबल एंड सो वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व दिस सिंपल एग्जांपल. ओके. 4 डिवाइड बाय 128. ओके. So now tell me, is the 12 number come in 4 table?
Yes, 4, 3, 12.
12. So 12 minus 12, what will the answer come?
0.
0.
0.
So we copy this 8 below. So is there 4? Is there 8 come in 4 table?
4 to the 8.
So 8 minus 8? 8 minus 8?
Remaining 0. So, divisor 8.
So 0 ke aapna? Reminder. ओके ये 4 क्या है
डिवाइजर
128 क्या है
डिविडेंड
है और ये 32 क्या है अपना
क्वेश्चन
ओके तो आपको एग्जांपल समझ में आ गया क्वेश्चन किसको बोलेंगे डिवाइजर किसको बोलेंगे डिविडेंड एंड रिमाइंडर किसको बोलेंगे
ओके
चलो तो हम लोग अभी अपना ओके आपको ये स्लाइड ये हो गई है आपको मेरी स्क्रीन दिख रही है
यस मिस्टर
1 मिनट हमने 4 के एग्जांपल सॉल्व किया था ना ये हमने सॉल्व किया था ना
यस यस सर
हां ओके नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट आवर नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल व्हाट इज अ रिमाइंडर ये एग्जांपल में रिमाइंडर क्या है वो हमें लिखने का है ओके
805 डिवाइडेड बाय 20
805 divided by 20 okay so is that 20 table there is a 80 number come or not tell me
yes 24
is 80 so what is by 80 minus 80
0
What is we are going to do here?
5
क्या कर लेंगे हम लोग यहाँ पे 5 क्या कर ले हम लोग कर लेंगे हम लोग यहाँ पे क्या कर लेंगे कॉपी कर लेंगे ओके हाँ तो ये एग्जांपल में अपना रिमाइंडर क्या आ गया
5
रिमाइंडर अपना क्या आ गया 5 रिमाइंडर क्या है अपना 5 आ गया एग्जांपल समझ में आ गया इसमें उन्होंने पूछा है What is the reminder? यहाँ पे आपका reminder क्या है? तो हमारे यहाँ पे reminder क्या आ गया? क्या आ गया? यहाँ पे हमारा reminder क्या आ गया? 5 आ गया. Reminder हमारे क्या आ गया?
5
आ गया. Okay. चलो. Next example. What is the dividend and divisor, respectively?
609.
क्या पूछा आपने वो? 609 which is a dividend and divisor तो इसमें dividend क्या है
609
yes very good dividend क्या अपना
609
कभी भी अपना dividend क्या रहता है बड़ा number रहता है okay तो यहाँ पे अपना divisor क्या है 609 and what is the divisor in this number
and divisor 3
divisor क्या अपना ये number में ओके 609 अपना डिविडेंड है और डिवाइजर अपना क्या है 3 ये वाले एग्जांपल में ओके तो चलो हम लोग अभी आगे का स्लाइड देखते हैं हमारा चलो ये एग्जांपल कौन रीड करेगा
4500 डिवाइडेड बाय
क्या है
4500
4500 4500 डिविडेंड क्या अपना
2500
और डिविडेंड क्या है
50
डिविडेंड क्या अपना 50 है
15
ओके तो इतना समझ में आ गया सबको 4500 डिवाइड बाय 50 व्हिच इज द डिविडेंड एंड डिविडर तो यहां पे अपना डिविडेंड आ गया 4500 और डिविडर अपना आ गया 50 ओके कैन वी गोइंग टू सी अबाउट हम लोग आगे का स्लाइड देखे क्या
yes.
चलो यहाँ पे अभी 9028
डिवाइड बाय 20 डिवाइडेड बाय 20
928 डिवाइड बाय 20 इन दिस व्हाट इज द रिमाइंडर एंड क्वेश्चन रिस्पेक्ट मी अभी तक हमें डिविजर और डिविडेंड पूछ रहे थे लेकिन यहाँ पे उन्होंने क्या पूछा है क्वेश्चन एंड रिमाइंडर रिमाइंडर दोनों भी उन्होंने पूछा है ओके तो हम लोग पहला देख लेंगे अपना एग्जांपल क्या था
8 Yes.
So it will become 128. Is there 128 number come?
26 120. Answer is 8.
So what answer is 8 or a remainder is 8? So my remainder kya aa gaya?
Question 46 remaining 8008.
रिमाइंडर क्या आ गया अपना 8 क्वेश्चन इज 46 एंड रिमाइंडर इज बिकम 8 ओके सो ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस एग्जांपल
यस सर
यस
ओके सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट आवर नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल सो 918 डिवाइड बाय 9 व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन तो यहाँ पे उन्होंने खा लिया
डू द होमवर्क
रचित सर कैन आई गिव देम होमवर्क सो स्टूडेंट्स नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर यू अ होमवर्क स्क्रीन यू हैव टू जस्ट इट्स अ होमवर्क टाइम यू हैव टू जस्ट मेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट ऑफ योर होमवर्क सो मेक स्क्रीनशॉट ऑफ दिस स्लाइड इसका स्क्रीनशॉट ले लो सब लोग लिया सबने स्क्रीनशॉट ओके तो अभी आप लोग ये पूरा होमवर्क अपने घर पे सॉल्व किए ओके चलो थैंक यू एवरीवन
थैंक यू सर
बाय सर